newborn hippo calf. She's stretching out for him or her to suckle. Tacha was born in 2000, January the 1st. This is her second calf. This is fantastic. Did you see how she carefully stepped over the baby then? She's worried because the others are a bit too close. Baby's suckling with her standing up. No, she hasn't reached the udder. That crocodile came to have a look at the calf. I'm not sure what the croc's hanging around for, if he's just curious, he's after the afterbirth, or if he's even taking his chance at trying to grab the baby, but I don't think so. He's quite a small crocodile. I think it's a question of being curious. The afterbirth is just coming out now. You see the white sort of sack at the back side of her. I think that's what the croc wants. See, the croc has got the afterbirth. Look at that. He's pulling it. That's what he's been waiting for, is the afterbirth. Huh. Not the baby calf at all, the afterbirth. Doesn't seem to bother Tacha in the slightest. He's going in for more. Look at that. You see, they help each other. They exist like this in nature. It's only man that makes mistakes with animals. Viewing the cloth's perfectly alright. The croc didn't want the cloth at all. Just wants the afterbirth. And she's still eating. Now she's taking umbrance.